Now that you told me what it is, I and send you back through time by running back through all of the superpowers here. Listen and I'll tell you. Just take your dilemma, child, and name on the wizard. He'll fix you a drink that'll bubble and foam. And in a flash, you will be home. He's the wizard, of Oz. He's got magic of his speed. And did you know, without this help would be impossible to me. Fantastic powers at his command. And I'm sure he will understand. He's a wizard, he lives in Oz. He's a wizard. Now that you have them, you have to promise never to take them off until you get home.
Okay, I promise. But why?
Because they really have some secret powers.
What?
I don't know. That's a secret.
But they just my size anyway.
And this kiss. Shall protect you wherever you go, except in the poppy fields.
Oh, what's wrong with poppies?
Oh, these are terrible. They put you to sleep for 100 years. You wake up, your clothes are all out of style. It's a mess. And now, with a wave of my wanga, I'm gonna disappear on you. Wave this thing 3 or 4 times in ever increasing. Trouble is, honey, I ain't been disappearing much lately. I've been taken to the bus.
Yeah.